And welcome to the Orange Community Band's first concert of the season due to our rainout last week. If you are able, please stand and join us as we play the national anthem.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was 76 Trombones from the musical The Music Man. Tonight is American Icons and Rock and Roll Night, which explains why some of us are wearing non-traditional concert dress, like rock and roll t-shirts. I hope you enjoyed tonight's concert. We're going to kick it off with the Rolling Stones on tour.
Thank you.
was our first tune for Rock and Roll Night. That was the Rolling Stones on tour. My name is Steph Parker, your director of the Orange Community Band. Thank you everybody for being here. We have decided to reschedule last week's concert to August 2nd, so you still get 6 weeks of off. Let's hope for sunny weather just like tonight's beautiful night. Our next tune, we're going to circle it back to an American icon. His name is Elvis. Many of you probably know who he is. And I would like the kids to come to the steps of the bandstand. I have a special thing for you. So Elvis was a musician in what, the 50s? 50s and 60s. And he had a song called Blue Hawaii. And so we have something special for the kids, which you're going to need later for our parade, okay? All shook up.
Thank you.
icon. I don't know who it is. That was Taylor Swift's concert. I have to say I made a mistake. So it's the Apple Orange American Legion that sponsored us. I play the Apple, which was you. And also thank you to the Orange Club. They are also a very important sponsor to us. They help us with insurance so that we can give you these wonderful Friday night concerts. We're going to go back to rock and roll. Not an American band, but they did make a statement here in America. This is Queen in Concert. I'm not seeing a lot of people singing. I'm singing up here. Maybe you'll sing on this one.
Are you?
just like to take a moment to recognize somebody in our crowd who is always here and documents every concert, and that's Will Johnson. And today is his birthday.
Thanks, Steph.
30 looks pretty good.
46 looks good, too.
I still feel 30. I'm sure you'll recognize some of our tunes. John Williams is a prolific composer of American music. Much of his music is from the movies, like Jaws, Harry Potter, Jurassic Park. Lots of movies. So this is The Young Person's Guide to John Williams. You'll hear music from Harry Potter, E.T., and Raiders of the Lost Ark.
I got it. Oh!
we are the 80s night theme. We are doing theme concerts this year. But join us next week for our patriotic concert. The week after that is children's night. So I hope that you all continue to join. But we always do something special for the kids. So come on out anyway. If you saw the Facebook post, I mentioned that there were a couple of Johns that we would play music for tonight. That last one is John Williams. And this next one brings us back to another American icon. This is John Denver.
Let's get a game for me.
just a couple tunes left before we take a brief intermission. Don't forget to visit the concession stand by the Salvation Army. It's almost time for the kids. Don't worry, I see that energy out there. We're bringing it back to the 30s, 40s. Right now, this is Salute to Bob Hope, another American icon. Right over there by the stairs, okay?
Dang it, I need to get my friends on.